industrial engineers really focusing on a process, and more specifically, they're usually dealing with people in a process, how people, materials, information flow, and how can you improve that process, make it safer, more cost effective, and all around just more efficient.
To me, IE is working at a system level to reduce waste, whether that be waste of time, money, energy.
IMSE to me is about improving systems, so that system can be anything from the typical manufacturing side of things that a lot of people think of industrial, but it could also be healthcare or businesses, management companies.
We consider ourselves to be the people engineers, where we try to engineer the way people interact with technology in the workplace, as well as interacting with other people.
Industrial engineering is the major that connects business and management with the engineering knowledge too. You have to have good social skills, connection skills, and good engineering background as well.
You're really understanding the entire system, including the business aspects too. You're not just limited to the technical degree. You kind of get that good background in economics, and you kind of get that background in business and see how a business works, as well as the technical field.
Industrial engineering is more than just working with mechanics on the floor in a factory. It is working on the people and the systems that work in those factories. So the skeleton behind me could be used to determine the load for a particular move on a body, and also the strain in a particular area with ergonomics or human factors that we study here at Iowa State.
I chose to study IMSE because of the versatility in the field, so you can go into any field you really want to, whether it's aerospace or automotive or healthcare.
I wanted to be working with people, to work around people, to be able to have connections, and industrial engineering does a great job of explaining how you are the engineer, you are the leader in the work environment, so you have to work with the people. Not necessarily boss them around, but help them do the job more efficiently.
I worked with Dr. Stone the first semester of my sophomore year here at Iowa State, and it was a really good experience for me because it allowed me to work on my own on a large amount of projects. I was given a large amount of responsibility for my projects, and also it increased my accountability for deadlines that I was setting with the professor I was working with.
Iowa State's really well known for its engineering program and how well respected it is among the community.
They're really passionate about what they do here at Iowa State.
I chose Iowa State because of the engineering programs here, and also the wide variety of campus activities that I could be involved in to have a well-rounded college experience.
We have a ton of tutoring, a ton of hands-on labs. Everything here is very much like focused on you and your success in the future.
I want to be working in my dream job on the manufacturing floor, working with operators on a daily basis, seeing the things that I'm doing to make their lives and their jobs easier and more efficient for them to complete.
I think my dream job would entail working in an interdisciplinary group, so people from a lot of different backgrounds and fields of study, just so we can have a lot of different perspectives.
So my dream job my entire life was working for Boeing as an industrial engineer. So I have that opportunity now, and I'll be moving up to Seattle in May to do that full time. So after that, I'm not quite sure what my dream job would be, because I'm going to be living it in a couple months.